Hello everyone, welcome back to Noble Chemistry classes. Now today we are going to start today's video for class 10th and 11th from the classification of elements and periodicity and properties. Now today in last video we have discussed about the general characteristics of S block elements and the P block elements. Now today we will discuss about the general characteristics of D and F block elements. So let's restart. General characteristics of B block element. B block element elements in which the last electron enters any one of the five d orbital of their respective p cells are called D block element. D block elements कोई भी element है उसे हम D block element कब कह सकते हैं, तब उसका last electron D orbitals के किसी भी shell के अंदर अगर ऑक्यूपाई हो जाता है तो उस एलिमेंट्स को हम क्या कहेंगे, डी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स कहेंगे. इफ डी सब शेल हैव फाइव ऑर्बिटल इन विच मैक्सिमम 10 इलेक्ट्रॉन मे बी पॉसिबल. बिकॉज हेयर वन ऑर्बिटल हैव टू इलेक्ट्रॉन, मैक्सिमम टू इलेक्ट्रॉन विद इन अपोजिट स्पिन. सो हेयर डी सब शेल हैव फाइव ऑर्बिटल, सो मैक्सिमम इलेक्ट्रॉन मे बी 5 to the 10, that is the 10 electron may be possible in the D subshells. And in D block there are group which are from group 3 to group 12 lie in vertical column. Whereas here 4 transition series in first transition series first transition series. Elements from scandium to zinc, and in second transition series yttrium to cadmium and in third transition series element from lanthanum to mercury, and in fourth transition series element from actinium to copernicium. Now here in d block element, first of all the elements in which the last electron enters in the d subshell, then the elements is known as the d block element. In d block elements there are 10 groups from group 3 to group 12, and there are four transition series which are lying in the horizontals. In first transition series the element from scandium to zinc, in second transition series the elements from yttrium to cadmium, and in third transition series the elements from lanthanum to mercury, and in fourth transition series the elements are actinium to copernicium are situated here. And now the next is general electronic configuration of the d block element. General electronic configuration. Now here that is N-1 D 1 to 10 NS 1 to 2. Now here this is the general electronic configuration where the value of N is 4 to 7. Scandium, the electronic configuration of scandium is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2 and 3d1. Now here the value of N is 4, and the electronic configuration of the scandium is that is 4s2 and 3d1 here, and 3d that is the N-1 and d have one cell, one electron, and 4s have two electron in their outermost shell. Now this is the general electronic configuration of the d block elements. Now we will discuss about the general characteristics of the d block element. Most of the d block element are known as transition metal. Due to their incomplete d subshell, d block elements are known as transition elements except zinc, cadmium and mercury. And now the next is most of the transition metal are used as a catalyst and they are good conductor of heat and electricity. Their ionization enthalpy in between S and P block element. And next is they show variable oxidation state here. Most of the D block elements इनको क्या कहते हैं, transition metals कहते हैं. क्यों कहते हैं transition metals? Due to the incomplete D subshells. जो most of the transition metals हैं D block के elements हैं use किए जाते हैं as a catalyst के रूप में. And they are good conductor of heat and electricity. Their ionization enthalpy is in between S block and P block. The ionization enthalpy is greater than S block element and the lesser than P block elements. And they show variable oxidation state. It means plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, and plus 6, plus 7, and up to plus 8. Now here, next is they form colored compound. And they form both ionic and covalent compound. They form both ionic and covalent compounds. And most of the transition metal form alloys. Now the next is F block element. Elements in which the last electron enter any one of the seven F orbital are called F block element. In F block element, there are two series now here. This is the F block element. It have two series. The upper series is known as lanthanoid series and the lower series that is known as the actinoid series. Now the general electronic configuration of F block element. N minus 2 F 0 से 14 and N S 2 where N is equal to 6 or 7. Now this is the F block elements in which the last electron enters any one of the 7 orbitals are called F block element. In F block elements there are two series, that the first series is known as the lanthanoid series and the lower series is known as the actinoid series. Now the general electronic configuration of the F block element is N minus 2 F 0 to 14 where N minus 1 D 0 to 10 and NS 2. Here the value of N is 6 to 7. Now the general characteristics of the F block element. They are heavy metal. They have generally high melting point and boiling point. They show variable oxidation state. Their compound are generally colored. They have high tendency form complexes. Now these are the general characteristics of the F block elements, that they are heavy metals and they have generally high melting and boiling point. They show variable oxidation state just like as for D block element, and their compounds are generally colored. They have a high tendency to form complexes. These are the general characteristics of the F block elements. I hope आपको आज की वीडियो समझ में आई होगी. अगर आपको वीडियो समझ में आई है तो वीडियो को ज्यादा से ज्यादा लाइक कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलिए. Thanks for watching.